गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू आत्मीय ग्रीन स्कूल। आई एम आफरीन सैयद, योर इंग्लिश टीचर। स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू ऑलरेडी नो दैट यू आर गोइंग टू हैव योर एग्जामिनेशंस विद इन फ्यू डेज, एंड दिस टाइम यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू हैव योर एग्जामिनेशन इन योर एग्जामिनेशन हॉल। दिस टाइम यू आर गोइंग टू गिव योर एग्जाम वर्चुअली, दैट इज थ्रू द कंप्यूटर्स। यू आर गोइंग टू हैव ऑनलाइन एग्जामिनेशन एंड you'll get a link in your groups where you have to click on those links and fill the form or fill the answers in those forms. Okay, so here it is how it will appear. When you'll open the link, you'll get the kind of appearance where your school name will be written for the first and second revision for practice test, then class 7th required. Okay. Now here, you are supposed to enter your full name with class. So, like, I'll enter my full name. Over here, with class. And at 7th. Okay. Now, we'll have this kind of MCQs type of questions. In this, let us see, like, give meaning of tenacity. So what does tenacity means? So the here are four options given to me, like fragile, firmness, weak and delicacy. The whichever option I found correct or I find appropriate, that option I'll tick on, as if I find that firmness is a correct answer. So I'll tick on firmness. Then I'll move towards question number 2, which says, many seen the devil in the dust tree at his street end. So here are the four option givens: neem tree, tamarind tree, gulmohar tree or banyan tree. So whichever option I'll find the correct, I'll tick on it. Okay, suppose I'm here choosing tamarind. Okay, now I'll move towards question number 3, which says, father intent in telling Swami the story was to. Why? What was the father's intent for in telling the Swami the story? So what was that intention? It was ridicule Swami's childish habit, mock Swami's cowardice, tell Granny to not indulge him, or to help Swami become brave and courageous. So I guess that the correct answer is help Swami become brave and courageous. So I'll take help Swami become brave and courageous. Okay, students, if I don't know the answer or I think that I need more time to think, then I'll move towards the next question and then I can go again back and choose the correct answer and then move forward. Okay. Now the next question is, how was principal looking when he called Martha in the office? So how was he? Whether he was uncomfortable and unhappy, excited and nervous, comfortable and happy, annoyed and rude. So how was he? So I guess he was uncomfortable and happy. Okay, I think this is the correct answer. So I'll choose it. Then, when the rain comes, they have their, what does they have? So I guess that it is holidays. So I'll click on holidays. Now, here, complete the sentence. Branches clash together. And then I'll click on this. Look, I'll show you again. I'll click on this arrow. This will give me options. In the towns, the leaves rustle. Or in the forest, the leaves rustle. So I guess that second one is the right answer. So I'll go with it. Then I'll have the question like this, in which it is given that read the paragraph given below and choose the correct answer. So what I'll be doing, I'll be reading this paragraph. Like here it says, the school tradition that Martha longed to follow was of winning the gold and green jacket, and that was awarded to class valedictorian. Now Martha's older sister had won the jacket a few years back, and Martha herself, who was a student since the first grade, was also expected to win it. So here I have already read the paragraph, and then I'll move towards the question. But if in once I'm not understanding the paragraph, then I'll read it twice. Okay, after I read the paragraph twice, I'll move towards the question. Now here the question says, what was Martha longing for? So I'll click on this arrow button, and clicking on this arrow button will give me two options: winning the gold and green jacket to the class valedictorian, or to always get the first. So suppose I choose the second one. Okay, because look students, you have to choose the answer which you feel it is correct. Okay, now second is, Martha's older dash had won the jacket few years back. So I'll search that who was older to Martha. That was her sister. So I'll go and choose for the sister. Now I have chosen sister over here. Then I'll move towards the next question. Now students, look at this. Here given below is a list of some common British American words which have the same meaning. Can you match the words that you mean the same? Okay, so here it is a kind of match the following kind of thing. This is the example. Okay, you can get this type of question based on your grammar. Okay, so for example, here I have given biscuit. So I guess biscuit, it is, the correct answer is cookie. So I'll click on cookie. Then from lorry, I guess truck is the correct answer. So I'll click on truck. Okay, after that, I have the question something which seems to be like this. Okay, now here we have the list of adjectives. Like here I have written that identify the kinds of adjective. That means that I have list of adjectives given here, and I have to recognize that which kind of is it. Okay, so whether it is possessive, whether it is interrogative, number, quantity, quality, or demonstrative. For example, here it is Indian. So Indian is a quality, I guess. So I'll take the correct answer, quality. Then I'll go with some. Then I'll see that whether it is a possessive, no. Whether it is interrogative, no. Whether it is a number, no. Is it quantity? Yes, correct. It is a quantity. So I'll click on quantity. Then it is money. So is it possessive? No. Is it interrogative? No. Is it number? Yes. Then I'll click on the number. Then that. So is it possessive? No. Is it interrogative? No. Is it number? No. Is it quantity? No. Is it quality? No. Then is it demonstrative? Yes. Then I'll click on demonstrative. Then again, whose? Is it possessive? No. Is it interrogative? I guess yes. So yes, it is interrogative. So I'll choose on interrogative sentence. Okay. Then I'll go towards R. So R is a possessive, interrogative, number, quantity, quality, demonstrative. No, it is possessive. So I'll click on possessive. Okay. Then after I find that there are no more questions over here, then I'll go back again. I'll check whether I have attended all the questions or not. One by one I'll check. And students, on your right hand corner, you can see that how many marks does a question carries. So I'll check. Once I'm completed with checking, like you have to read and you have to check your answers. Look, students, like if I'm here, so I'll first of all check that whether I've wrote the correct name on standard. If I see that I've written it correctly, then I'll move towards the question one. I'll see that whether my answer, I'll read the question again, giving the meaning of Tennessee and what is my answer. It is formless. So, okay, fine. I find that this is correct. So, I'll go on towards the next question. Man is seeing the devil in the tamarind tree at his street end. So, like this, I'll read the question. I'll see my answer. And if I see that my answer is correct, I'll move towards the next question. Just like that, I'll go through each and every question given here. Then once I have completed checking my answers, what I'll do is I see that I have seen that I have selected all the answers correctly and I have completed all my questions. So I'll submit it. And my students, once you have submitted, you can't open the link again. Okay. Now here I'll view my score. So my score is 15 out of 18. So I'll check that which of my answers were right and which of the answers were wrong. I intentionally choose the wrong answers for few questions so that I can show you that which questions, that if your answer is wrong, then how they will be appearing on your screen. Look, like here the banyan tree is the right answer. So here the answer is wrong, so here it will show that wrong, and then correct answer banyan tree will be given below. Just like that, I can check all my answers. Okay, and this is how I'll be able to check my answers. Once I have checked my answers, you can see that which of my answers were correct, which of my answers were wrong. You can see those wrong answer in the red color and correct answer will be given below. This is how you are going to perform. This is how you are going to attend your online test. Okay. Of course, it is easier. Nothing is difficult, I guess. Yes, students? So you can see that I have attempted 15 right answers out of 18. Okay, so I got 15 out of 18. But students, here you were only given 18 questions. Here in the practice test, there were only 18 questions. But in examination, you'll have the 50 marks question paper. Okay, so basically, you will have a question paper which is of 50 marks. In that 50 marks question, you'll have 30 marks question each of 1 mark. Okay, you'll have 30 questions each of 1 mark. I repeat, you'll have 30 questions, each carries 1 mark. And then rest you have 10 questions which will carry 2 mark each. Okay, so basically you'll get 40 questions in your exams. Okay, so you are going to have 40 questions in your exam, and total marks paper you'll have will be of 50. Okay, as rest 10 questions will be of 2 marks. So your total of your question paper will be of 50 marks. Okay, students, so I hope that you are very much clear that how you are going to get your paper. And you can see, students, over here that, so for example, give meaning of tenacity. So I have chose firmness from fragile, weak and delicacy. So firmness is the correct answer. So they have given me right. Okay, that is my correct answer will come in green. Whereas here, Manny seen the devil in the banyan tree. So you can see the correct answer given below, that banyan tree is a correct answer. So here, banyan tree will be appearing in, banyan tree will be given in the correct answer. And my wrong answer, that is tamarind, will be given cross with red color. That means that this answer is not correct. Okay. Then look over here. Father's intent in telling Swami the story was to help Swami become brave and courageous. So this was my correct answer. Therefore, they have given right or green color mark towards my right answer. Then we have, how was principal looking when he called the Martha in office? So how was he looking when he called Martha in the principal office? He was uncomfortable and unhappy. So this is the correct answer. So they are giving me right with the green color tick. Okay. Here, when the rain comes, they have that holidays. So this was a question taken from your poem where you have to complete, or it is a fill in the blanks type of question where you are given four option and you have to choose the correct one. Okay, and as I choose the correct answer, they have given me right with the green color mark. Then over here, I have asked you to complete the sentence where I have written the half of the sentence from your poem. I took this the sentence from your poem which says that branches clash together. And then if you can remember, you had a drop down menu where you have to click on the arrow and that will drop down two options. The first option was in the towns and the leaves rustle, and the second was in the forest and the leaves rustle. So in your textbook, your poem says in the forest and the leaves rustle. So I'll take on the in the forest and the leaves rustles. So that is the correct answer. So I have chose the correct answer and therefore it gives me green color mark over here. Okay. Once I have completed with this, then we have the paragraph which was written over there, and the paragraph I have to read, and on the basis of which I was supposed to answer the question. The first question was, what was Martha longing for? So if you can see in the paragraph itself that it is written that the school tradition that Martha longed to follow was of winning the gold and green jacket that was awarded to the class valedictorian. Okay, so here I have chose to always get first grade. So that is wrong answer. So they have given me wrong with a red cross mark. That means out of two, I got zero. You can see on the right hand corner that it this question carries two marks. Okay. So this is how we have to see that we have to read the paragraph carefully, because on the basis of that, we got the answer. Okay. Then we had the next question which also belongs to the paragraph, that is Martha's dash had won the jacket few years back. So you can see in the paragraph itself that here the line is Martha's older sister. So sister is a correct answer. So I got sister as a right answer. Okay. Then we have a we have the rows and columns over here in which you can see that here the question is that biscuit and lorry, and you have to correct you have to find the correct answer truck and from the truck and cookie. So if I find that biscuit, cookie is the correct answer, so I'll choose cookie and that will give me the score. Okay, just like that I'll have the next question, and among which whatever I find the correct, I'll tick on that. Okay, it is match the following kind of thing. Then I have that identify kinds of adjective. So I have a row which shows me that these are the adjectives, and I have to identify that which of them are adjectives. For example, here Indian is given. So I have to find that whether Indian is interrogative or number or quantity or quality. So I think that Indian is a quality, so I'll tick on quality, and they have given me right because it was the right answer. Okay, just like that, some, many, that, whose, are, I have chosen the kind of adjectives and they have given me right as I have chose the right answers. If you have chosen the wrong answers, they'll give you right color mark. Okay, as simple as that. So this is how your form will look like, and this is how your response will look like. Okay, so we got both things, and students, remember, once you have completed your form, once you have submitted your form, you cannot open the form again. You will not be able to open the form again. Once you have submitted, then it is done. Okay. So this is how you are going to have your examination. I hope all your doubts are clear. And yes, one more thing I want to say, that there was some miscommunication, and therefore I told that you'll also get the question and answer. But remember students, you are not going to get any question and answer. The exam will be completely based on your MCQs and on your options. You'll always get an option for your question, so you don't have to type any answer. You're not going to get any answers for any question. You don't have to write any subject to answer. The exam will be totally objective based. Okay, totally objective based. So you are not going to have any question and answers. I repeat, you are not going to have any question and answers. Okay, so this is how your test will be conducted, and this is how your periodic test will be seems to be. Okay, so this was the revision. I hope that it was very much helpful to you. Hope you don't have any doubts with regard to this, and you'll perform well in the exams. Okay, thank you so much. Have a good day. Take care of yourself as well as of your families.